It's not only that stress makes us unhealthy and forgetful and maybe even demented and dead earlier, stress makes us tunnel visioned. If you've got a choice between more of a sense of control or more of a sense of outlets or more of a sense of predictability or more social support, social support is the way to do it every single time. One of the most interesting, important things that stress does is it decreases our capacity for empathy. Yeah.